G'day guys, Roland Keith here. I've just done an exhaust mod. Thought you might like to hear it. But don't go mucking around spending all your money on aftermarket exhaust systems. Just simply do your own modifications. And I'll tell you what, it sounds like this.